Hey everybody, this is Crazy Boy on YouTube.com. I'm gonna try to get my blanket on. I got Dan watching. I'll park. Got stove on. Try to get all the stuff out. Been an interesting weekend. A lot of craziness. So yeah. Scraidwell on YouTube.com. Doors Hotel. It's got done watching South Park. Drinking nuts. Nosberry original pop, 240 caffeine, 18 dollars salmon, energy drink, cherry bitch. Let's go with water report, water bug, I'm an iPhone 5, a rich bitch, 4.09. I wouldn't not getting this on Facebook because okay. 32 Philly 32 clear. UV green 2 low wear sunglasses. Okay, falling here. Yellow screen, light green, zero, blue. Freedom pollen mix trace. Today's condition, concentrate upon grains in the air for Saturday will be greater than today's level, but will remain in the extreme low range. This is likely to be caused in part of dry air. Observation, dew point 30 degrees, humidity 93%, pressure is 30.28 inches, high 30.41 inches, low 30.28 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 6:58 in the morning, sunset 4:32 p.m. The moon is waxing G-I-B-B-O-U-S, 10 days. December 7th through December 16th. So Saturday was high 46, low 32, partly cloudy. Sunday will be high 53, low 51, cloudy. Sunday night, see the picture emoji icon with the dark, with night sky and the rain. Sunday night, description, chance of rain in the evening, then rain after midnight. Near steady temperatures in the upper 40s, south wind 10 to 15 miles per hour with a gust around 25 miles per hour, chance of rain near 100%. So, always have cloudy, foggy, wind. So Monday will be high 54, low 28, rain. So Monday day, rain, high in the mid 50s, southwest winds around 10 miles per hour with a gust to around 25 miles per hour, chance of rain 90%. And Monday night will be 40% chance of rain. Tuesday will be high 72. Low 21, partly sunny. Wednesday will be high 35, low 24, mostly sunny. Thursday will be high 39, low 28, partly cloudy. Friday will be high 44, low 35, mostly cloudy. So, Friday, December 13. So the picture emoji icon is 40%, you know, night cloud with 4 snowflakes. Friday, December 13th, description, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of snow, lows in the upper 20s. Next Saturday. We'll be high 48, low 34, 40% chance of rain. So Saturday, December 14th, the picture emoji icon, cloudy cloud, 40% chance, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 raindrops. Saturday, December 14th. Description, most cloudy with a 40% chance of rain, possible in the snow, highs in the lower 40s. Next Sunday will be high 48, low 35, partly cloudy. Then next Monday will be high 40, low 29, mostly cloudy. So YouTubers in YouTube Land, let me comment down below, how's your weather? YouTubers in YouTube Land, let me comment down below, any big things this week. Let's go look at this one. Best Christmas movie of all time. Latest news, official date, a shooter watch shooting videos before attack. Storm to bring wind, heavy rain, snow. Spinner sparks criticism. Videos here, how life survived on frozen earth. Planet's first giant planet around white dwarf. BWAF fireball that fell to earth. Many had been. Oh boy. Catch. Does a war Skywalker effect could cause seizures? Texan vowed to fight Trump and protect their own from war. Well, that's a real dope to take that one. Strangers attend Army Vets funeral in Texas after request for flight. Complete hack of evil investigation. There's one case still. R-E-E-L-O-N-G. U.S. agents are opening mall sent to Canadian Island near the group. Okay. Google News? War News? Or my iPhone from Richard. American student free in prison. It's locked after spending 3 years in Irene Jones. American graduate. Student Hill in Iran on spy charges since 2016 release. American students held prison since 2006 release. U.S. burned for 3 minutes off. When frees one American hostage, but others cannot be forgotten. Had a run. Revolution. On roof. RURAVEL over a 4 cent price hike. But YouTubers YouTube13 sayings you need to do: get a Google account, Gmail account, and YouTube account. Subscribe on SS Bill, click notification bell. He does a great job talking about Iran protests, Iraq protests, Hong Kong protests, BREXIT. Iran protests have shattered regime, ILUSIRON, that is safe from people, wrath of its people. North Korea UN ambassador, denuclearization is off the table. But ninth edge, UK Johnson ahead, but polls suggest my joining might be tough. There's the Hong Kong one. Hong Kong police to take flexibility approach to protesters. Hong Kong gears up for a massive rally as governor appeals for calm. Hong Kong protesters target huge turnout in Sunday March. Chinese games, everybody hit the TRAITORS. Let's players attack Hong Kong protests. Hong Kong police chief promised flexibility ahead of the rally. Hong Kong police suppose 10,000 PETROL bombs in a week. No government for protecting denounce Hong Kong. Right. India woman set on fire on her way to Tesla has died. Squad members oppose Israel Palestine two states motion resolution. Yes, I suppose I'll talk about this too. French strikes aims to save an ENVIED, but CONVOLUT approach to pensions. France shut down as MACRON touches the third round. Real of French politics. More French protests see roadblocks. France. That's so alarming. Thank you. More French. Everybody protests. More French protests see roadblocks. Train. This route. Gulf Rose entry. But, you know. This is be like us in the modern, you know, civilized, you know, you know, freedom, democracy country. France and flames as violent anti-NACRON protesters riot across Paris and this is going to be interesting. It's going to be a big important. France suffers travel wounds as general strikes intersect. France weakened of this DISCONVENT yellow vest and pension protesting gathers. MACROBLUNDREU enlargement snub dub profound the safe that helped him. Let's go back. Let's US news. Shooting reported at Pearl Harbor naval ship. and positive there. Good. All right, let's hope we're done with that. I'm trying to figure this out. Okay. Victim in PENSATOLA Navy base shooting. Dream of being a Navy jet pilot. Naval Air Station shooter in the anti-American and anti-Israel tweet before we were paid for the court. Family recounts her hearings upon Sunday PENSATOLA shooting. Base government formerly hosted a dinner party to watch mass shooting videos before attack. Sunday student watched mass shooting videos during dinner party before. For the Navy base attack. PENSATOLA Naval base shooting attack. U.S. Saudi Arabia. Minnesota National Guard. Soldiers killed in Black Hawk crash. Orphan may have taken missing 5-year-old monsters. There's own cover found dead buried in Sunderland boyfriend. HYHYPOTHERMIA. One of them. Face 3.9 million fines for installing faulty FAULT. Rye Farms on 737.1. Why the Supreme Court but the Trump administration request for speedy executions. Supreme Court puts temporary hold on how speedy to base for Trump's financial. Bruce Bader spread temporary block rules and Trump's financial records. Supreme Court hands Trump DOJ a rude buck on the Hezbollah. They ordered demanding banks turn over Trump's financial records. SEOTUS and Trump's emergency case and financial records. Women caused mass panic at Walmart staging violence fight for social media. Mom of slay UPS. UPS driver says she can come to West Country for a time to go. South Florida cops in shootout have killed UPS driver, three others placed on military or dead in a shooting or three theft on UPS. Truck has was hijacked, could have been avoided. UPS truck had a cold down, according to the intensive evidence. Okay, we're moving on. Okay, moving on. Frederick. What a crazy time. I didn't see when the last time I did a video. I did Red State update last night. Thank you. Yeah. Oh. So my dad came, right? Oh, here's that charger. And it's taped on the phone right there. This is for the iPhone. That's the same battery. We can look here. But that's what McGulf Chapter Capture 1 does. Special value on QVC. Pay for twice. And, yeah, so I paid. When I got paid. Yeah. In November, they had to pay. Then December. Two sets of cookies and all that. Oh, we got one now. That'd be $58, but some change, but that don't matter. All that. And a bag of change, I got it. Again. Because you got the Halo boat. Special value. But this was probably, get this year, maybe get that next year. Because that's like, kind of be like big, you know, that's for big stuff, you know. And then, any vehicle, it's a boat, but lawnmowers. But here, you know, you could plug a lamp, charge a laptop. It looked like they showed places to be there. But, you know, places should serve a controller. Four. Well, I say my girlfriend tried to catch a one. I think her phone. But it'd be like the new iPhone, maybe her phone. Maybe gotta be. She got the Samsung Galaxy S8. Maybe. A little bit new one. Like, Google Pixel 4. Yeah. That'd be. We should be able to. I use these, so these are pretty good for me. So, yeah. So I got a salad, $6.29. General cell tax 7.25%, 46 cents. So $6.75. Token balance 149. $2 reward bonus. So the best worker, one of the best workers. Which don't get crazy. But you know, manager and stuff like that. Hook me up. The salad I got, but no crackers, too, Chris Ron. So, crescents. Crunching. Or whatever it's called. So I got a veggie salad, shredded cheese, lettuce, Spanish tomatoes, green peppers. This sounds like that. YouTubers need to blend, I tell you, I called up there for a little DiMaggio salad. You have 20. So, yeah. They messed up, gave my girlfriend Chavez Capture 1 a large chef salad in 2 ranges. But we both got extra crackers and both got 4 each. So yeah, for Illinois Mark 21 didn't have all the regulars were popped. So that's the only thing I could drink. And that's over for Illinois cases. Only price $15.96. Sell tax $1. No, state tax, country tax, county tax, 8 cents, local / city tax, 8 cents. $17.12, overpriced. And nobody talk about the taxes though, I mean, you know. That, I think California, New York, be high, Colorado. So, yeah. The Illinois bill, look at that, boy. Would be, it's pretty well, it'd be $1.16. So that's crazy, that's bad. Overpriced. So, four of them on 21, they didn't have it. I've been doing a great job. Only drink I could do now, I don't want to risk. Didn't really say update YouTube, Patreon, podcast. I think I did the Patreon, but who knows. And I got the gift card, right? Okay, this is one. This one to keep because I use my debit card. So, it was $175. Huh, that's weird, that's a hard turn. My gift card is set to. Taking her cousin, I guess. I hope she okay. Friends is on me. I'll be happy to pray that. It worked! Oh, yay! We're gonna do other things. Cancel life would be cancel life. You gotta appreciate that, so okay. The Applebee's, Dairy Queen, Applebee's and an uncle, Dicky Dairy Queen, nephew, two Starbucks. You know, just my golf shop sketching with family, but the next would be my family. There's just my niece, my grand, my golf shop sketching with my uncle. Kind of doing more. So, but, keep that one. But, I don't know, my golf shop sketching with grandma will give. Gotta get my older sister. Because we did drown, so it's good business, but she had a lot of people. My girlfriend job sketching would draw my older sister. And we'll do that, you know, $50 Hux gas card. But me, I use my debit card. I'm going to go there. I use that. I'm going to get my girlfriend job sketching when grandpa $50, you know, gas. Well, it's the same as your Christmas time, you know. Well, gift cards are big. Oh, they made fun of them, man. That's the saying. I love a good card. But then again, you know, I'm poor, homeless, welfare. Not like that, but poor welfare, you know. Not no middle class taxpayer, you know. Definitely not rich, I guess. Get her. I guess so, I guess, cover that. No. Like here, you know. Like that with my new mask, $58. Change, you know. But I gotta give that to my dad. I gotta count, see how much dollar I'm gonna get. It's like that's a good thing to be sick and all that, because, you know, yeah. I can't get no more energy drinks from exclusiveenergy.com. So YouTube is too much. You see the stuff, the links and all that, you know. If you 18 dots only, go hook up brother at exclusiveenergy.com. You know, but links won't be here. Plenty of YouTube videos. 18 years dots only, hook up brother. So, what I draw my middle sister, do I get a $50 Aubrey card? They didn't have no Aubrey card. They didn't have no Culver's. That's 25. That's for my girlfriend Saskatchewan grandma. Then my girlfriend Saskatchewan was going to get a $100 Amazon card. But I think I'm going to do that. Go Tuesday. See if that's same my dad going to take. Might try chili pepper sugar sandwiches. So I did meatball, hooked along, mozzarella cheddar, but cheap, I'll go for chat, got your one called cheese, but toasted, you know, pepper jack cheese, you know, I ate the whole thing, I'll go for chat, got your one, grandpa took me, went to the window, I got the plane, came to camp, oh yeah, So yeah, so that was Walmart. So yeah, looked pretty good. UPS didn't come, they come with that. They took the Lindor's whatever chocolates QVC to the post office. I don't know if FedEx will come. They said FedEx will be here Tuesday, but will they send it to the post office? Charlie Bridge book, them choose the red and black. So $64.98. I know they was a little cheaper. Shipping zero, sale tax $4.06. That's insane about that. State of Illinois taxes, though. Look at that. $4.06. Here we go and check. I got something about my cookies. Give me see Cheryl's cookies. And today I went to her city. So we're going to jump. Yep, food. Drink. Mm. That's the same. Pretty good. Cough drop. I think I took too much a day now, Quinn. So $32.00. Pay the charger, KBC cookies twice. But that's the same, they're both done. So there you go. So January will be $31.42. So we got the two chocolates, one $5.04. The December one was a dollar cheaper. The November was $6.82. So 206, 304. Then you Josie M A R A N mega size with argan butter. Body butter. Oh, that'd get you be crazy. In a good way. So, 4-5, one more, then you got the Hail Pocket Power 6000 portable charger with three cords. There you go for that. So, we're gonna go here with the keyboard. Oh. So that Walmart gotta put in the bag. $58. My girlfriend grabbed Skechers one, she wanna get two shoes. She wanna get Skechers and some cheap shoes. I don't like it. I like them. That'd be good, you know. Definitely need shoes. Need jeans, but man, how are you gonna find them perfect Lee Riders in black? I don't know how you gotta do it, but do such. I guess it'd be all the same, I guess. About. Because they're at $235.80. So about $58. That's kind of like 40. I don't. Oh, yeah. I got the first mask. First math pick. $45.82. So here, yeah. It's gonna be. It's gotta be more money. But we'll see. My girlfriend tried to catch one, but watching a lot of Christmas. A lot of Christmas. Santa Claus. One. Tons. Have been played. Polar Express been played. Yeah. Sad to have a Christmas edition, but I've been played. So, yeah. But that's the Santa battle here. You know, got Santa Claus. One. Ditch. We did Charbound Christmas, Frosted Snowman, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Own them, but they're playing them. White Christmas is playing, Polar Express. Home Alone 1 and 2, own one. She did the old Grant cartoon. I want to do that. It's insane, I don't know, you know. I just feel weird. Nightmare Before Christmas. Got that. Been watching that. Four House. Last season. We got Cammie Gilbert. I watch some of her YouTube, you know, doing. I don't know, I always feel she got screwed. Like, Kel got screwed. Who else? There was somebody else. But then again, that could be me. That could be me. But. That probably could be me, but, you know, I always feel sorry for him, you know. Big town, big city, F in Illinois. I have no idea. My girlfriend Chaps Catch One did a boy named Charlie Brown. Two movies. I've Darkest Rain MTD, probably bitch smack maybe bitch please. I put, you know, one and two, the Christmas, the Simpsons Christmas, so yeah. No, I didn't. So, YouTubers, YouTube land, comment down below, I guess, you know. Let's talk about it. Christmas shopping. Christmas Eve, Christmas. Me. I got the king tonight. I read say update. Well, that's on their Patreon podcast. Dive in the championships. It's so exciting. That's the same. That's gonna go quick. So right now, halftime, 23 Virginia, 93-6-2 ACC, 3 Clemens 12-0, 6-0 ACC, 7-31. Of course, they're given who will have to win in the halftime right there. You know, we'll do three. So, like that, there's. Three minutes, 18 seconds, second quarter, number one, Ohio State, 12-0, 8-9-0, Big Ten, number 1-8, Wisconsin, 10-2, 7-3, Big Ten, 14-0, Wisconsin, Shires of Pittsburgh, whoopee, that's crazy. Final overtime, 7, Baylor, beat the Bears, 11-2, 8-1, Big 12, 6, Oklahoma, 12-1, 8-1, Big 12, 23-30 plus goal plus one in the game, 7-4 game. Number 6, Oklahoma. They win the Dr. Pepper Big Drill. So the final 20, Cincinnati 10-3, 7-1 American, 17 Memphis. The Tigers 12-1, 7-1. And people said that we won the 24-29 plus goal plus one in the game. That's the same. I think Memphis Tigers took the lead, then Cincinnati come, and Memphis Tigers come back and won. So they done it back-to-back in the rival game. So 17 Memphis Tigers, they won American Athletic Conference Championship. Again, congratulations. So what highly 95539 West 19 days day 12 and 18 on Mount West 10 13 quarters of Devon follow up 19 boys of state. Congratulations to them. They won the Mountain West Championship. Then we have number 5 Utah, 13 Oregon. That's 5 Utah, 11-2, 8-1 Pac-12, 13 Oregon Ducks, 11-2, 8-1 Pac-12, 15 first time. Even now, that's the same people, kind of same shark, the fuck, you know, we do what, you know, 15-37, a ball, 13 Oregon Ducks. Like that Utah, they was gonna, right, even Oregon Ducks, you know, oh yeah, they already had one loss, but like Utah. So 13 Oregon Ducks, they won the Pac-12 championship, so. YouTube, comment down below what you're saying. And, oh yeah, number 4, Georgia Bulldogs 11-2, 7-1 SEC, 2 LSU Tigers 13-0, 8-0 SEC, 10 37 courts are given blowout, 2 LSU Tigers won the SEC championship. Congratulations to them. So what do you think about that? I wonder if we can say anything about the bogus. I don't want no all-star, I want the bogus. Give me the bogus. Give me the bogus. Okay, Friday, December 20th, ESPN, 1 p.m. Central, 2 p.m. Eastern. Say 11 a.m. Pacific. Buffalo, 7-5 versus Charlotte, 7-5 markers. One in Bahamas belt. YouTube, you can give me a comment down below. Like me, I don't care, you know. They are both even. So. That's all both we know about. Tuesday, December 24th. 7 p.m. Central, be the winner, me, Dean Dean, 7 p.m. Central, AMTD, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific, ESPN. Yeah, I guess BYU, gonna be hosting of it, 7-5, main on the opponent, SOF, Iowa Highland Bowl, so there we go, on that one. We're not gonna know too much yet. That's about it. My people are charged for this, but like, what? Let's see if I can sell them. Yeah, I'm about to grab a sell for one potato, so. Her potato soup, $2.99. So, some Avocado, $9.48. Chernasol tax, $7.25. $20, and that's it. So $10. So YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below what you watch for Christmas. So, well, no, it should be Pounding Four House. I watched Legacy because I did miss some parts. I really don't want to chug. Try to do a show, but no. So let's promote. Monday through Friday is Days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube is going to be on YouTube.com. And I'm going to be all sorry, apologize to UMTD, Jay McAllister, and Chris. I'm sorry, guys. You know, I don't know if I, probably was. But, you know, in life, and, you know, sorry, apologize about that, you know. But it will be Tuesday night, USA Network, The Purge, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. The Purge Season 2, YouTube is going to run the NBA team's golf only. Wednesday night, Comedy Central, South Parks. What? 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. So, okay. Well, it's The Purge, Tuesday night, USA Network, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. Oh, God. Yikes. YouTube is YouTube, I'm going to be YouTube. So, South Park, Comedy Central, Wednesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Ding ding, the winner is MTD. Me, I love to watch the TV shows and make YouTube videos and things. So we got Legacy, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is YouTube.com. So like Red Say Update, just figure out whenever, however, 7 p.m. Central, right here. Stove, heat blanket. You got the, it's a heat blanket, but it's not on an outlet and a regular blanket. Train module, there's a pop. And you do a 7 p.m. Central my time. Beats headphone. I'm gonna get the bottle. We'll go for shots, go for my guess. I don't know. She says she don't like QVC, but well, I'd be expecting. But so YouTuber, YouTuber, subscribe, click notification bell on Red Say Update for their podcast. Then we got Red Say Update Patreon podcast, $5. It won't be worth it. YouTube, YouTube world, I know. YouTube, Patreon, crazy as fuck. A lot of crazy. So the here, you know, this. So The Purge, you know, 7 p.m. Central my time, dream as well as the pop, the headphones. Well, I'd go up there, the TV, PlayStation 4 PlayStation Network for a season pass. $24.99 HD high definition Blu-ray. YouTube is going to win. Need to be 18 South only. South Park. They just, you know what I do? People be shocked because of her. Like, what? You know, sick and all that. That, you know, can't afford and all that. But you know what I do? So, I did it. Tonight, 7 p.m. Central. Up there. Drink Nas Regular's Pop. You know, on Hua Plus, go on to tell, saves to my little sister on my PlayStation 4. So, yeah. Well, I'm excited to do Beyond Raw Lit, Cherry Bombs, Snow Cone, and Beyond Raw Lit. YouTube is doing someone who needs to be YouTube for dogs. Like I said, big shout out and thank you to TP. Yeah. Exclusive energy.com, but big shout out. YouTube is YouTube 18, so also subscribe. And click notification bell. TPX reviews. TPX reviews. You know, number one of energy drinks on YouTube. Because, you know, I learned from Beyond Raw Lit. ExclusiveEnergy.com. It's awesome duty agents. Also, anyway, go to the website. You know, look a dollar out. You know, 18 Scots only. You know. So, like that, you know. I learned about, you know, Beyond Raw Lit because he did. So, there, New Ray Energy, 58.7. I love the government. The government's my favorite. But they're all good, like Cherry Bomb. You know, it's a good taste and all that and stuff that, you know, we do. They did Cherry good. It's you know, it's like, you know, Nas Cherry Out and Ocean Spray Caribbean. It really is. They got that cherry taste. I want to see this YouTube review until later. Subscribe, click notification bell. Catch a gamer read. From Kentucky, number one food product review on YouTube. I want to see a versus of that. Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb. And Nas Cherry Bomb. Man. But there's no cone to be all Beyond Raw Lit. Like me, I'm picking it. I don't like diet dudes. But boy, this Beyond Raw Lit. Oh, it tastes good. Like that, there's, you know, no bad taste, no diet. It's kind of like their version of a Mountain Dew. You know, like a regular. Like that, you know, true that, you know, of, you know, you know, the soda. But that's the thing about that. Should have got the Coke, but, you know, people know about that. I want to try that new life, not because of whatever, you know. Well, because of casual game in Kentucky, you know. It's, you know. That Coke was good, because me, everybody know me, I'm a Pepsi person. Well, that's the thing about that, you know. Of course, Mountain Dew gotta be better, and, you know, Mountain Dew, you know, yeah. Like them sodas, like Mountain Dew's, one of the, you know, the best soda, Pepsi, I guess even Coke, you know, dude. That Coke was really good. Well, I didn't even get no Thanksgiving muffins. Only say I feel like to eat. That sucks. YouTubers, YouTube1, comment down below, did you get Thanksgiving leftovers? Ooh, I wonder. Oh, yeah. I'm not. That'd be a wrap. Well, that's the energy drink, so far. But that's to say the bad. I give a current upgrade, my Gulf Chubbs catch one. You know. grandma, sweet potato. True that, I was like a boy there to make homemade whipped cream. You know, pies are good, you know what I mean. But that's a set like this, it's gonna be homemade, you know. So I gotta, you know, don't believe in all that stuff, you know what I mean. It's like whipped cream homemade. Roe's gonna be like that. The sweet potatoes, oh my god. The best. Well, I kinda tried that, but then again, it's not no homemade. But, you know, that'd be a homemade sweet potato pie. Like that, you know. You just want sweet potatoes. But man, I didn't get nothing. Like that, I don't know what happened to the rolls. You know. But like that, you know, like. Like over there, you know, Clayside, Illinois, dad says, and you know, and Rose. But not gonna be homemade, probably bought or frozen or whatever. But like the best Rose will be like this, you know, my mom, her bear bread, then you got my. I'm going to have to capture 1 gram of those. Man, that's sad about that. I miss that, you know. Rolls are always good. Miss the bear bread. Oh my god. Man, you can't beat that. Well, even like the sweet potato, you know what I'm doing. But, you know, yeah, you know, like me, like, whatever, but boy, they're good. Well, you gotta, do the pumpkin pie. But I had pecan, you know. But then again, like that, that gotta be all made. I make a difference. It's like that, you know, it'd be too, you know. Sugary and sweet and all that, pecan and all that. It'd be good. Like all that, who knows about that? Who knows what they put in there? It's full of junk. So YouTubers, YouTube Land, comment down below. What about Black Friday, Cyber Monday? Hope you done a good one. We did some more links. I think I did a gingerbread adult color book from the Girl Scouts Capture 1. Was there another hoodie? I did my PlayStation 3 controller, I found that out. My Amazon, I think. So YouTube and YouTube, comment down below. If you listen to Christmas music, I care, you know, it's not like Dish and Direct TV. You know, I care, yeah, we get late. It's a little of the radio. I do for Illinois Devil, you know, I ran a rich bitch. Did not go down as a contest. Hopefully get good, boys. So. Well, like me, that's the same, but yeah. I don't know if I could. Well, I know about that. I don't know, man. She don't. Well, we did that. I was like, well, I know she loved holiday the best. You know, on that. It's been forever since I watched Love Actually. I guess I could do the Grinch cartoon. Christmas Story, that'd be up. Man, that's like I gotta watch, you know, I gotta watch the whole thing and all that. It's like, well, I guess now, you know, I guess I'd be kinda good at Hallmark, you know. Have all her favorite animals and pets. You know. Cats and dogs. I mean, last year they were wild. I don't know if they had pigs. I think they had rabbits. They went all out last year, almost. QVC level now too. Talk about shopping. You gonna see the lights. YouTubers, you do comment down below what you want for Christmas. Like that, you know. Place it in my room. I wonder if she would. I don't know. I don't know where she went. Well, maybe she's coming down there. Oh, I really want Disney Plus. New Star Wars, South Park talk about it. Man, they're going all out. They're going a lot of different stuff. Talk about diabetes, have a diabetes character done, and they go all out. Uncle Shot Sketchy One want this waterfall. They did something on QVC, but I don't think it's a one. Yeah, she might want to do that. Whoa.